okay, but you're over here because you're going to be hosting the Fashion Rocks party.
The Swarovski Fashion Rocks.
They're the guys who make the crystals. That's in October.
Yeah, all these fashion designers bring their lines, and they pick a performer that they want to sing live while their line's being shown.
This event to us is all about creativity. For Swarovski, it's just so important to collaborate with Fashion Rocks because it really epitomizes Swarovski's presence within the fashion industry, but also within the music industry.
Swarovski is enabling and amplifying creative expressions.
This year, we've been very excited to be able to work with Naomi Campbell and Nick Knight, who did the visual for us. We've also had the honor to collaborate with Versace directly, who created a stone in honor of this event tonight called Divine Rock. Tonight you'll see a crystal chandelier on stage. Our headsets by Donna DeCruz is with us today here from New York. She's a DJ. And the necklace created by Christopher Kane. His past few collections have been absolutely fantastic and we look forward to seeing it tonight on stage.
I've always collaborated with Swarovski and they've always supported me, so it's been really quite a strong relationship.
And Stephen Webster, who's also here with us today for the second time, has created a piece for us for this Swarovski Fashion Rocks collection.
And I would like to say a huge thank you to Swarovski for the great difference they've made to some of the young people in the United Kingdom.
The Ultimate Fashion Rocks.
We've got the hottest names in fashion and music joining forces tonight in glittering style to raise money for the Prince's Trust. And once again, it's all made possible by Swarovski.
I'm going in.
You know, for me, it kind of music influences fashion, fashion influences music.
You know, music and fashion really work together well. And
it marries a lot of creative disciplines in a beautiful way.
You know, it's nice to do two very extreme different things.
You know what, it's very exciting to be the soundtrack to Armani show. I feel really, really honored to be here and to be with such amazing fashion houses.
I'm very, very excited because I think my clothes are going to have a different look when Iggy's going to perform.
I mean, it's a fighting chance for young people and young adults and children. And
I think music and fashion go together now.
Yeah,
you know?
We take inspiration from music and the music take inspiration from fashion.
Great, Naomi's really good as always. She pulled out all the stops, fantastic.
This event for Swarovski really epitomizes Swarovski's presence in the fashion industry and in the music industry.
When we do it well, and I think tonight's gonna be a good night.
Pretty much in the zone and we're ready to go.
Uma Thurman and Samuel L. Jackson.
Welcome to Swarovski Fashion Rocks 2007 for the Prince's Trust.
A charity founded by His Royal Highness the Prince of Wales. It helps young people overcome their problems and get their lives back on track.
All right, let's go. What a way to start the show.
Karl Lagerfeld and Lily Allen.
Please welcome Frida Banini for Gucci and Roisin Murphy.
It's Giorgio Armani and Alicia Keys.
He is the fashion rock star.
Now to end the show, Swarovski have put together an incredible finale.
Swarovski crystals, the ultimate fashion rocks.